If it were as easy to just establish a border force and COVID would disappear, every country in the world would do it. COVID is much trickier than the Leader of the Opposition is giving any credit to, or credit to New Zealand and this entire team for the work that they have done to establish themselves as world-leading in our response. First thing. Second thing, tests before you fly do not prevent COVID being carried by a traveller. That's why quarantine and multiple testing is so important.